Lukas, mere af den. I hope it's fucking me, and I hope it's not killing a cunt. Well, there's been a few dead. Definitely me, ain't it? That little gooey stuff there came out when they moved. And I'm hoping they lay the eggs in there, then I can go and incubate them. Anybody what can comment below and tell us how to do these more further, I'd be appreciated, like, because I've had a lot dying. And I'm only using my fluorescent tube off me. Off my old fish tank, which does get heat. And like, I foil the top of it, so it brings a little bit more heat for them. But I appreciate it if people could tell us how to do this, because I think a lot of them's died. But these seem to be mating. I think that's another female there. And I think he just wants seconds as soon as he jumps off. Giddy up, sausage. Another one down there somewhere. It's definitely doing something like. Trying to breed them so I don't have to pay much for them, be out of dragon, like, you know. I didn't really like giving me be out of dragon ease as much. But once a week or something like that. But I would never feed it adults. Wouldn't dare. Well, thank you, YouTubers. Someone please comment and let us know how we do this. Thank you.